Here comes the question. I suppose that arguably the human species has the most intellectual brain, is capable of the most intellectual feats of any other being who's walked on the planet. How is it that this intellectual species is busily destroying its only home?
motion. Air. Forest. Soul. Ocean. Air.